I find it funny that I played the fucking game for, what, 2 hours?
An army spokesman said the bodies of all 8 casualties were recovered.
2 hours? I did missions. I killed a boss. Hush. I killed a boss and everything. And I was streaming a black screen the whole time. Man, I'm an idiot. So, we missed a little bit of the Lincoln stories, but it wasn't too crucial. I went and killed a couple waste guys, took down one waste boss, and that's it. I think his name was Puppy. We killed a dude named Puppy. But that was it. Haven't conquered any new zones or anything like that, but let me turn this down. And I keep getting texts. I just think it's a little too loud. Just a little bit too loud. There we go. And we gotta change back to... which one's closer? I'll go to that one first. Alright, come on, hey, let's do this! Oh my gosh, Matt! Stop! He won't fucking quit it. That guy there. Well, shit's working now, fellas. One bill. That just tells you that I try to play my game like 100%, and I glance over real quick. Look at chat. I don't know why I don't, but I should start checking on my stream a little bit more often. What sound my mic is picking up? Might have to turn the gain down a little bit. I'm not sure. I haven't heard it in game yet or not. One scotch, one beer. Stop. There we go. Let's sneak through these trees. Shooting weapons. come I can't get through the bushes? Oh shit, I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh! My dad! I hope I don't have to drive all the way the fuck back there again. I just lost four to 5,000 cash. Oh, I lost more than I thought I did. 6,000 cash. I need better weapons. Look, what is that one right there? I was just talking about weapons. Hell yeah, sniper fucking rifle with a super scope. Yeah, I'm down with that. Take that. Let off the throttle a little bit, jeez. Go up dirt hills better. I'm not going all the way around. Look, when we go all the way around, I'm taking this train track. There we go. Cha 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 cha. Fuck you, little puny ass horn. Alright, this is time we can use our snip snipe. What's scaring him. I'm gonna do this. It'll tell me where they're at.
Kept your head down. Down here.
I'm gonna die. Fuck! Just lost fucking more money. This time I'm gonna use grenades.
Are we done with 1968 yet?
I'm gonna blow them the fuck up.
Welcome back to Native Son.
What? You're gonna blow them?
Came a little less so earlier this week.
Funny guy.
Seems a fracas broke out there. Maybe in a hole to do. Colored couple was moving into one of them new duplexes coming out that way. But with all the violence going on in town, the folks who live there had, well, they had objections.
See if I can run some over.
Out here, words were exchanged. Police had to come out, and sometime after midnight on Monday, that...
Whoops! Hurry up. Fucked your dudes up.
To blame.
Shit! He's picking us off! You see me trying to get my head down? Fuck! I'm out!
Finally, we alone, this damn bitch.
Fuck, reloaded. Shit.
Yeah, now what, dick? Take all your fucking guns. No, I got a little machine gun. That I don't want. Got a little pistol. Everything. Get all this money. Couple guys I ran over.
Listen.
Well, I'm not going all the way back without doing this one, so... Searching. Oh man, another text.
Searching.
Okay. You know, that kind of irritates me, man. I was streaming all morning on a black screen. Fucking bullshit. bullshit, man. Guys shooting guns are not bad guys. Alright. Then we won't shoot them. Oh man, that shit's hard. Oh Jesus Christ, Cox Almighty. Why is everything glitching? I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. Is my car in there? It is. Wait. This is the bounty hunter's place. Open the door, Kate. Oh, I'm gonna do that? Shit. I said, nah. Oh, whoa. Matt asking me for a ride home. Or a ride to work. But apparently he's got a ride. You're a bet. Thank you.
assassin, motherfucker. Something to warm you up, boy? He's tearing the brakes off. Can you get around him? Oh, he shot me! Need a second to reload.
Appreciate everybody for watching. Check back later.